may have been wrong about Mr. Brandon Ingram. Oh. May have been wrong about that kick.
The floor is Ingram. Here he goes all the way for
a 7-point lead.
He checked it and he got the ball.
Ingram!
Another look at the final shot is drive, kick, Mr. Ingram, calm, cool, collect.
Pass and goes up and over Mike Muscala. This kid got long arms and nice athleticism.
Didn't get the spin, another offensive rebound for LA and more second chance points. Here comes Ingram slinking down the lane for two plus the fence.
Regular basis leading the NBA.
Yeah, they've had three games this year with 60 or more.
Wow, look at this.
How about that finish from Ingram plus the fence?
You know, about 6'9 or so, but the length of his arms, beautiful.
Not early in Philadelphia.
Here's Mata.
Mata
driving for the no. Lead pass ahead. Sparks at the layup. And Mirotić inside the Lowry in the post. Knocked away and stolen. Ingram's on the run. Shovel to Randle. The layup good.
This by Kentavious Caldwell Pope as the Hawks turn it over. Now the push to head to Julius Randle. He'll go up and in. Here's Ingram at the top. Lopez screens. They run Ingram at the point. Lopez hits the... this is before the tip talks about how... speed is such a weapon.
In this game, the turnovers they have so far, 10.
Ingram. Lonzo Ball. Randle kicks it out. Here's Ingram. Lopez for three. Taylor.
And he's got yes. Great touch.
Schroeder has it blocked. Edmonds pass. It. Ingram picks it up. Goes in on Torian. And Torian fouls him. Why?
Is still here, and he comes down Ingram again, who's having a fine quarter. And if you're gonna foul a guy, you gotta get him before he gets even that ball alive.
Lots of
shooting that is 70%, 3 for 5 from the 3-point line.
An amazing just ability he has.
You know, everyone saying that he wants to come back home and play for the Lakers.
Nothing an NBA player loves more than a good hard practice with no music.
Yeah, kind of reset you.
A little flat here tonight without two of their best players. Ingram on the take, kicks it. Here's Harden for three. See it in all sports. You know,